She looking good, she got me speechless. Talking to her, I got a speechless. Yeah, she's saying that I'm a genius. Cause I touch him with her deepest. Meditate to leave me needless. LSD to see my weakness. Deep in that they leave me sleep.
You?
I bought this NTWRK mystery box. It contains two shoes. Mystery for $100. So let's see if it's worth it, you know? First, let me get my... See Adidas box? I don't know what this box is, so I'm gonna get that one first. Vans. Pen. Pen is a tennis brand. This kind of fires with the bag is pretty fire. I kinda like this. I don't really care. It's pretty fire. Not gonna lie. This is clean. Wait, what? What shoe is this?
Pins. I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out later. But pretty cool. They fit nice. They fit nice.
Bam. Yeah. I like the V going on. You know? Pretty fire. Pretty fire. Alright, next one is it? I have to guess. It's probably the Sambas. No, it's not. Oh. What is this? These are the XZ0006. I don't know what they're meant for, but these might be my new volleyball shoes, maybe. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I'm kind of messing with these, not gonna lie. I don't know. I like the colorway. A different material on it, the gel like plastic, whatever. No, these fit well, and they match with my socks. Dang, pretty fire.
I'm gonna have to break them out first. They're a little
uncomfortable right now. These are pretty cool. Maybe even tennis shoes or like casual. Bro, this bag, I'm messing with this bag. I'm more excited about this bag than whatever. Here, let's check the prices. So I bought it for $100, but I got that $20 off because I got credits. Vans pen. Come on tomorrow. Alright, Foot Action, they're selling for $70. That's the lowest one I could find. Those ones are going for the lowest I could find is 98. So 98 plus bruh. I'm a little slow. 98 plus what? I just saw them. No, 70. 90 plus 70. Basically 100, so 168. Dang. I think I made my money. Yeah, I'm probably gonna wear them. They look pretty fire. Or I might give them to someone. I don't know. Let's see what I'm feeling. You know. I basically made a $90 profit, right? Yeah, $80 I had to pay for it. And it's going for $168. Mm-hmm. Almost $90. Like $82, $88. So,